That's all. We're just having a good time at the Topeka Westridge Mall. The White Lakes Mall's not as much fun. There's no people. There's no stores. Why would I go to this silly mall? There's nothing here.
You guys just made my night.
This is real. This is really happening. And I'm going to post this on YouTube, and I hope I get famous. Maybe I'll be a superstar after I do this and put it on YouTube. You never know.
So stupid.
Hey, what's up, Tyler? How are you? How's it going? I was just telling Trevor.
I'm dead.
I was just telling Trevor how I really... That earpiece makes him look so efficient. It's like, hey, look at me. I'm manager. What the fuck are you doing? Just acting foolish. Just came out here to have a good time.
I can't even keep up with
you. I told him we were just talking about.
No, I just, you know, I came out here to spread some cheer. put some smile on.
Take that shit over to Spencer. Man. It is.
You know what? I might just do that, and I'm sure they'll appreciate me more than you do. You're just rude. You are just downright rude. I do not appreciate that. Where's your manager, sir?
Oh, you are the manager. That's why you got an earpiece. Aren't you special?
I got an earpiece, too.
I can't see yours. Damn it. I couldn't see yours.
My goodness.
Hey, we're gonna go ahead. And go find some chrysanthemums and some Floditos, and we're gonna.
All right, what?
All right, brother. Hey, you guys stay up. Hopefully, we have some good sales tonight. Good job, guys. Keep up the good work.
Oh, it's such a good. It's such a good.
Oh my, that was so fun, and I'm just spreading laughter. That's all I'm doing. How are you kidding? She didn't like it too much. She didn't like it. It's okay. I'm not for everybody. Come on, let's go in here. I heard they got some nice goods. Hello there. You guys got any Floditos in here? I'm looking for some Floditos. It's like a Dorito, and then it's kind of covered in flour, and then it's deep fried. You got any of those? You know where I can find some of them?
Probably Eastgate.
Eastgate, where how do I direct myself to that location?
Eastgate.
Do you work here now?
Yeah, but I work at both.
Oh, you got two jobs. You're a hardworking man, aren't you?
Why you sound like you're Southern?
This is just one of my many accents I like to use.
I like
to talk in different ways, you know? Ooh, look at these glasses. Those are nice. Oh my, hey, easy buddy.
Where's the Halloween party at, guys?
I don't know. I was talking to my friend Justin Curtie, and he told me, he said, I know of one. And I was like, where is it? And then I never heard back from him because he's not doing too well right now.
Doing too well?
Yeah, him and his girlfriend had broken up, and he's not taking it too well. Oh, I know. It's so sad. I hate to see him down like that. It's just you know, maybe if I see him, I could make him laugh.
And
he could have a good day then. Chief, if you're watching this, I'm, you know, hold your head up high. We're praying for you, big guy. Stay strong, brother. We've been there, okay? I'm not mad at you. Head held high, okay? Head held high. Guys, we're going to keep it moving. I don't want to distract you from your job any further. I appreciate you. You've been great. I'll holler at you later, big guy. All right. Ooh, those are some nice jeans. Oh. Look at that. That's a nice deal. Like, come back here and buy those. Come on. All right.
You're taking somebody else's style.
Huh?
Taking the style. You gotta switch up your accent now.
No, that's my accent. What are you talking about? I just said the same things that he said, and that was jacking. I should not do that no more, and I won't.
That was jacking.
I was swagger jacking his swagger. That's not cool. That's not original. That's not how you become a YouTube celebrity, you know? That's not a good look. JCPenney's? No. Nobody goes there. Nobody fun anyways. They wouldn't enjoy my sarcasm.